And I mean, kinda. Maybe not so much anymore. Oh. The only pickup we have out of rain dance. I mean, we have Kelly roll. Wait, down four, down back four. I think is what you mean. We have rain dance four. Fight. Okay, this is gonna be tough. Tough matchup. Look at that.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, that was amazing. Hop and throw over the low. Sights are bright for your people. I did the extension. What a combo, let's go. Nice.
Round four. Fight.
Croft Petun. And that's gonna hit Jack. Even grounded. The sweat is real.
Round one. Fight.
No way. I dropped it. Not the get up kicks.
Round two.
We're gonna drop the get up kicks again.
Magic point.
Really? Duck.
KO. Round four. Fight.
So close. That was unnecessary.
Really? Final
final round. Fight.
What am I doing? Yeah, it's gonna hit the big guys. They're unblockable, so that's actually a strategy against or a big boy combo. Yeah, combos are gonna feel longer in the new game. Let's go.
Round 3. Fight.
Oh no. Hold on to your finish, Shadow's best. In Tekken 7 or 8. Because it differs depending on the game. I would say one of the best, if not the best, is standing 3. Like, it's so unique in this game in general. Standing 3, 14 frame, not the best range, but still. Very fast, one button launcher. Look at that. Low carry. Oh, okay. Really? I didn't know. What? Nice. And in Tekken 8, you better be ready, guys, for counter hit AOP 1 plus 2. It's gonna be back, and it's one of the hardest hitting launchers in the whole game. Counter hit AOP 1 plus 2 is gonna do insane damage. She had that in Tekken 7. In Tekken 7, it's a wall bounce. AOP 1 plus 2. Snake. Wait, what? Sidestep. I mean, in Tekken 8, it's still standing 3, but also AOP 1 plus 2. Very strong counter hit now. Oh, standing 3. Yeah.
Fight.
Is this a high? That's fine. I hope Tekken 8 has Tekken 7's base outfit. Oh, definitely. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be back. Also, the older ones as well. How is... Pressure now.
Round three. Fight.
Just with punishing. I need to chill.
Get ready for the next battle.
Also, all the mods on PC. I'm sure it's gonna be a lot again. like maybe even the same that we have for Tekken 7.
Fight.
Greedy.
You win.
Yeah, the low stone track so we can sidestep.
Get ready for the next battle.
Jukebox, yeah, Jukebox will be back for PC finally. It should have been in this game as well. I don't know what, why they didn't include it. I don't know. I hope frame data is gonna be free, not like $3.
Round one.
Or five.
Fight.
Yeah, I should stop doing that. Not again. Why am I doing that? Too many whips.
Round
That was back one and not last standing one.
Round four. Fight.
One of us needs to qualify for the finals. I mean, it's gonna be tough against Germany, right? So many amazing players there. Bad with punish. We need a crazy combo. Thank God. I think if one of us wins the analogy.
Get ready for the next battle.
Now's the time. One of us has to win. Back with two wins.
Fight.
Let's get the third one. Oh. Okay, I need to do standing three as a whip punish, not 1-2. Damn the range, what? That is range. Okay, they are ready for the load.
KO. Round three. Fight.
What? Hey, Jermanji, hello, hello. Also, well played. Adverse fighting. Final round again. Let's go. You better guess.
You win.
I I believed in myself a lot, and that's exactly what I wanted. Yeah, that's amazing. That's so important during a tournament. Like, no matter who your opponent is, just to be confident.
Round one. Fight.
Are you kidding me? Okay, game. Thank you. No way. No way, the low parry. I am so ready. I am so ready.
Round three.
That was light. I was too trusting in myself even. I mean, that's better than the other way around, right? Yeah, so we lose and learn. Make sure to watch your matches back if possible. Take some notes.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, damn. Just do it. Ah, the force is crouch. I'm not pressing what I want to do.
Round four, fight.
Final round again. you know, doing that. Nice. Not the whiffs. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna bring that back. What do you think about Tekken 8 Yoshi? Jumanji, do you like the design? Some people are saying it's the best ever. Like, even better than the Tekken 3.
Round one.
Yoshi.
Fight.
And I might agree, I'm not sure yet, but it's definitely up there. Nice punish. I didn't do that.
KO.
Deserved.
Round two.
Definitely better than Tekken 3. There we go. Okay, now we are switching it up. Wow, the missing put. The crazy missing put.
Round four. Fight.
Frames, not now. I didn't do that. Holy moly, what is going on? Okay, miss it with on their side as well. So many missing bullets. Next week it's gonna be much cooler, so I cannot wait. Wow, so close. Nice. are definitely now.
Round two. Fight.
Bad, bad, bad. What is going on with my missing boots? Let's go. Set up CT.
Final round.
Final round again.
Fight.
That was 10 feet. Nice combo drop. Do we need the crazy combo?
KO.
Let's go.
You win. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Okay, we are not ducking a lot, I think. I'm not mounting. Okay, that's enough. No. Okay.
KO. Round three. Fight.
That's a nice long set. I feel like I know this name, but I'm not sure. Isn't it like a legendary old school Italian player? Like the lay player? Or maybe I'm confusing names right now.
Yeah.
that's the good punish I'm looking for. Standing free. Do it again. Okay, I'm gonna take it. I expected the low
ground kick. Four. Fight.
Oh, this is ranked. I didn't know this.
Round one. Fight.
So we are playing for points. Okay. Oh no. Not today, sir. The classic not today, sir. Sabaki. Ah. Way too obvious. They're attacking under your PR 4-3-3. Nice. I feel like this is one of, oh, there we go, demotion. It's not a good matchup for Ling, so it's nice to practice playing against Jack a little bit more. No one's playing Jack nowadays, so I'm happy to have this long set. No launch. Okay, come on. Again, yeah, I don't deserve to win this round. Never mind. That was a setup.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Let's do it again.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
First time for you. Thanks. No way.
Great.
Second hit.
You win.
What was that range? Oh, nice. We're still playing.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, hello. Life will change. Hello, hello. Okay, that's natural. Nice. More frames.
Yeah.
That was not worth it. My round of two.
Time up.
Come on, connection, please.
Fight.
Shouldn't do this against Jack.
Nice.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, win streak is gone.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, the connection is not the best.
Fight.
Anymore. Oh, second hit, okay. Yeah, I'm waiting way too much now.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
I'm way too aggressive.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Okay, let's do three more, because this is a long set already. So three more matches.
one. Fight.
Nice. Oh, damn. He just went for it. Bring it back.
Fight.
Can we actually bring it back? Is it gonna happen?
Fight.
No, okay. Never mind. There we go. More matches.
Get ready for the next battle.
And I'm gonna reset this sweaty camera. How about that, Jack? That was a missing port. And that was a 2-breath, not 1. No way, cameraman. The cameraman is betraying me.
Round 3. Fight.
Hard to keep out. The wall. no punish. I didn't break again like that. What am I doing? They will not press. Oh god. Yeah, deserved. Deserved.
You lose.
Yeah, that's a bad kind of move.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, last one. Oh, the whiz is interesting. How is that hitting me?
Round three. Fight.
Really? Oh god. That was super close.
Round four.
Yes, it's very hot. One of the hottest days of the year. I think we had 35 today? Or 36, I don't know. So I'm melting. Oh damn. Let's go. Alright, GG's.
You win.
GG's. To Frog.